So you have a lot of goals, but you have no idea where to start. Can't seem to get motivated to do anything. We've all been there. Whether it's learning a new skill, working out, spending time with friends, joining a club, or working on a personal project, it can be a lot. But here's the good news. AI can help us manage our time better and even suggest when we can do which tasks. Follow your routine and you'll be reaching your goals in no time. Today, I'm going to show you how to use ChatGPT and Calendar to make a weekly plan that keeps you on track and motivated. Trust me, by the end of this video, you'll have a solid routine that you can start following today, like right now. Stick around till the end because I'll also share with you how you can transfer everything from ChatGPT to your calendar app in just a few seconds without having to create the task one by one. Hey there, welcome to the channel. In this channel, I share step-by-step guides on how to use AI tools to make your life easier and more productive. Whether you have a tech background or not, this beginner-friendly tutorial will help you pick up AI tools to elevate your life and achieve your goals. And don't forget, I've got a written guide in the description box below to help you follow along as you learn. If you like the idea of using AI to boost your productivity, subscribe to the channel so you won't miss out on any update and new tutorials. So, why use AI for time management? Well, life is busy, right? And juggling all these goals is tough. But AI tools like ChatGPT can create a custom weekly routine that fits your goals. Whether it's mastering a new skill, keeping up with workouts, or finding time for fun stuff like dancing or photography. You can think of AI as your personal productivity coach. It breaks down big goals into daily tasks so you don't feel overwhelmed. Pretty cool, right? If that sounds good to you, stay with me because it gets even better. ChatGPT is a really smart assistant. To get the best result though, you need to give it clear and specific instructions. This is where prompt engineering comes in. It's like giving your assistant a guide to success. The more detailed your instructions, the better the result. So how can we make good prompt, right? To get the best output, a good prompt should have a few important elements. Be clear. Use clear language so that there's no confusion about what you're asking. Give ChatGPT a role. If you want better results, you can ask ChatGPT to act like an expert. For example, you can say something like, "You're an expert on time management and productivity with 20 years of experience giving personalized strategies and advice to people." This way, you'll get more focused results. Provide examples. The more background you provide, the better. You can refer to things you have mentioned before or add specific details to make the response even clearer. Ask for something specific. Clearly state what you want ChatGPT to do, whether it's a list of goals to achieve within a specific time period or details like what time you need to wake up or go to bed every day. And last but not least, tweak and adjust. If the first response isn't quite right, don't worry. You can always tweak the prompt or ask ChatGPT to adjust it until it's what you're looking for. By following these tips, you'll unlock ChatGPT's full potential. Whether you're trying to streamline your daily routine or plan your next big adventure, these simple guidelines will help you get the most out of AI tools. So let's start by setting up ChatGPT to help you create a weekly routine. If you haven't used ChatGPT before, don't worry. It's as easy as having a conversation. Okay, so let's start by setting up ChatGPT to help you create a weekly routine. Type in chatgpt.com. Once you navigate to ChatGPT, the first thing that I always like to do is to click on the Explore GPT. From here, you can search for, let's say, time management, and you will see that there's a productivity coach here. So this is a specialized ChatGPT that you can use to ask anything related to the topic of time management and productivity. And I usually prefer this over the normal ChatGPT because it has its own context and it's able to offer personalized strategies and advice. So I find it really helpful. I'll give you two options for creating prompts that you can use with ChatGPT. The first option is a good prompt template for those of you who don't know where to start. And the second option involves using your own words to create a prompt. So here's an example of the first option, which is a prompt template. You can see that kind of like a fill in the blank format. You can insert your own goals here and also insert what what are the tasks that you aim to do? For example, your work, exercise, meal time, family time, relaxation, so on and so forth. And what's your typical work hours? Of course, if you are still a student, you can change this to school hours as well. Basically, you ask ChatGPT to help you provide a plan that optimizes my time, prioritizes my goals, and helps me maintain a balanced lifestyle. Now, the second option is to use your own words to create a prompt. So I'll give you an example of the exact prompt that I used. This is the exact prompt that I gave to ChatGPT. Basically, what I did was I listed out everything I want to do. For example, I'm working a full-time software engineering job from 9 to 6 p.m. every Monday to Friday, and I want to learn Japanese, I want to exercise, and I want to learn piano, and I want to create my own YouTube content. So come up with a routine schedule that I can follow every week to achieve these goals. We'll just wait for it to generate our timetable. You can see from here that it's suggesting starting my day at 7 a.m. for exercise and gyming. I know some people kind of like this, but for me personally, I prefer waking up slightly later and going to the gym in the evening instead of the morning. I'm just gonna tell that to ChatGPT, and again for you, just make sure you keep prompting ChatGPT until you are satisfied with the result. I prefer waking up at 8 a.m. every day and have my around 12 a.m. I asked ChatGPT to create my daily routine listing exactly the things to do on Monday, Tuesday, all the way to Sunday. Let's say once you are happy with this result, after a few tries, you can kind of ask ChatGPT to give this result in a table format. At this point in time, you can see a pretty solid weekly routine already, and I'm pretty happy with the result. If you're happy with the result, you can screenshot this timetable and send it to yourself. But I'm going to show you how to transfer this information into your calendar, regardless whether it's Google Calendar, iCloud Calendar, or any of your calendar apps, in just under a minute. Remember, the key is to personalize the schedule. ChatGPT gives a great starting point, but adjust it to fit your life. If you prefer evening workouts or have a specific interest group time, make those changes. In the meantime, if you found this video helpful, let me know by giving it a thumbs up and subscribe for more AI tips and tricks. If you have been following along, let me know in the comment section below, how did your experience interacting with ChatGPT go? Alright, time to finally put that routine to work. Get organized by using your favorite calendar app to keep track of your routine, whether that's Google Calendar or iCloud Calendar. In this example, I will use Google Calendar and iCloud Calendar so your schedule will be accessible across all your devices. So this is how you do it. Basically, you will want to tell ChatGPT to generate a ICS file. So now I will ask ChatGPT to put this weekly routine in the ICS file so I can import the timetable directly to my calendar app. So now you can see that it has successfully generated a file for us to import directly into our calendar. And you can see here that it will ask you to copy paste the text into a text editor like Notepad or TextEdit. Save the file with the ICS extension, and you can simply import to your iCloud or Google Calendar. In this example, I'm going to use Google Calendar, but I'll also show you how it looks like on iCloud Calendar. So in this case, I'm on my MacBook. So navigate to the text edit, create a new document. Basically, what you want to do is to copy the entire thing, go to your text edit, paste it, and save this. Let's say you call this calendar.ics. Remember to save it as a .ics form, and you click save. Use ICS. With this, you are able to directly import into your Google Calendar. Navigate to your Google Calendar and go to Add Other Calendars, Import, and from here, you are able to import your ICS. Click import, imported 40 out of 40 events. So instead of doing them one by one on your own, you simply can import it with just a few clicks, which is so convenient. Isn't it amazing? This is how Google Calendar looks like. Feel free to adjust it to your need. If you kind of want to change the color of this, you can do so as well. Click all events and kind of customize your own colors. So let's say traveling, I want to use green color, and then I will save all events. So this way, you can have a really, really nice colorful calendar and just follow the routine. Yeah. Head over to your iCloud calendar. Let's sign into our account right now. So this is how your iCloud calendar will look like. If you want to import the ICS file, you can go to File and Import from here. It's the same setting as the Google Calendar. And once you have imported the file, this is how it's gonna turn out to be like. I think it's really pretty nice. You can separate the different activities by different colors. For example, I'll give work as blue colors, maybe purple as social, and red as my side project. So this is how you make your own customized, personalized calendar with the ChatGPT information. Right, let's talk about staying flexible. Life happens, right? Sometimes plans need to change, and that's okay. The key is to stay flexible and adjust as needed. If a meeting runs late, or if you decide to hang out with friends instead of working on your project one night, just drag and drop tasks to a different time or day. This way, you stay on top of your goals without stressing out. Also, make sure to review your routine at the end of each week. Do you do what you planned? If something didn't work, tweak it for next week. This process of constant improvement will help you get better and better at managing your time. Okay, so here is a summary of all the actionable steps you can take today after watching this video. Set specific guidelines for ChatGPT. When asking ChatGPT to help you plan your week, be clear about your goals, like work, exercise, or hobbies, what you need to focus on, and when you are available. Plan your week. With ChatGPT's help, break your week down into manageable tasks. If you want to exercise more or start a new hobby, ChatGPT can help you fit everything into your schedule without overwhelming you. Put the plan into your calendar. Once ChatGPT gives you a plan, transfer it to your calendar and set reminders to stay on track and never miss what's next. Last but not least, be flexible. If your day changes, whether a meeting runs late or you need a break, you can easily move things around in your calendar without missing your goals. At the end of each week, reflect on what worked and what didn't. And there you have it, a simple but powerful way to use AI tools like ChatGPT and iCloud Calendar to plan a weekly routine that keeps you on track and helps you to reach your goals. Whether it's learning, staying fit, socializing, or working on your personal project, this approach will help you manage your time like a pro. If you have been following along, good job on the efforts made. You have just took your first step in managing your time better. Let me know in the comment section below how your interactions with ChatGPT went, or any questions you have about this video. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more beginner-friendly AI tutorials, and share it with anyone who needs help with time management. Thank you for watching till the end, and I wish you all the best. Bye!